This is Lou Shuming. He was an actor that lived between 1956 and 2022. You might remember him from A Chinese Odyssey, The Emperor in the Han Dynasty, or Romance of the Three Kingdoms.